important to Omaha and the area and Nebraska, and he's going to talk about those things here today. And you know, and I think he's going to come in here to celebrate what we've done as a state and during his 7 years in, as president. So it's a thrill.
All these people, it's full house.
It's an amazing thing, really. It's just an amazing event. So.
Thank you so much.